dick. That means I'm all the way up. And you can stay up.
Oh, no. Get. Oh, I'm supposed to run, not supposed to play. Shut up! Probably having a dream or something.
No, I'm talking to you, Kanda.
Why did you put on an accent? You're Canadian.
I'm a Russian.
You're not Russian.
I look weird with diamonds and emeralds. I look weird with my gosh.
They want to finish it. They want to finish it. I lost stuff. Like.
They don't want us all the way up.
All so my food. What we do is be.
What's up, guys? What's up, Minecrafters? Connor, Ethan, and Annaka here from the Minecraft Pros, and welcome back to another Minecraft video at Ethan and Annika's house on their Xbox 360.
This is so annoying cutting down this house. Trees.
I know.
Why did I do this? I did this all, you guys. I did this all.
What? No, you didn't.
But, no, but down the trees.
Oh.
That's what she means.
Oops. Yeah,
what
you
Neo
did.
What means.
And now time. What do you mean? Like, this is so... Annaka, why did you have to put all these trees? No, at least we get a lot of wood.
Yeah, at least you get wood.
Wood for these. Why is there a tree instead of a dirt?
Oh, that's because I'm building the little thing for the dogs.
But I like got all the top, like I was like going tree to tree and just cutting like the top, and then I left the bottom.
Now they all done the trees finally
because of Ethan. He did so much.
We just need to wait for these goats. Yeah.
Can we just get flint and steel? I don't even think it'll burn down the tree.
We'll just let it go.
Let it go.
Let it go.
Remember how Soren always sings "Let It Go" on the
phone, and then what? Adam tries to beat him up.
No, Kieran, that's so Kieran right there.
Kieran and Adam. Mm-hmm. Adam tries to choke him, and if I say "What are those?" he tries to kill me. He gets so mad.
Oh, oh!
That's an Enderman. No, I don't know.
You should be burning. You should be burning.
Oh my god. They have saplings. Give them all to me, please.
I like the spider. Because I actually do like
apple!
Okay, collect it. How many apples do we have?
I have two. One. What should we work on now? The pens or our thing?
Our house.
Okay. Like our...
A tree house.
Tree thing? Okay, so...
I just need to work on the little tub.
I have an idea. How about we work on our house in the middle, like here? And then we put all the big trees around our house. And then we build the stairs around some.
Wait, what?
Like,
sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
We have our house in the middle, like where Annika's pond is. And then we
we
put a bunch of big jungle trees around it. Like, and
like this one?
Yeah. And then we build staircases. Because remember how cool it would be if we had our house and then had
Okay, like are we gonna make a tree, or are we gonna make a tree or plant a tree?
Plant a tree.
Okay. I thought you were talking about making a tree. I'm like, I'm not doing that.
Okay. The only problems that we have here is that we have the dock, the wheat, the melons and stuff. We have the portal, and that, and that, plus the grapes, which is gonna be
and
pretty hot.
And this.
Or should we
just use this one? Cause it's already there.
Or we put it in the middle here, cause it seems a little off. I'd like a big tree in the middle, don't you think?
We have to mine all that.
What I do is I start from the top. Each of us will choose a side.
Yeah, let's do that. Come on, guys. We're gonna do some chocolate.
Or Annaka can do something else, and then me and Ethan can.
Or we can just burn this down. That should probably.
I like Ethan's idea. Burn it down.
No, I kind of want the wood though.
I
kind of feel like we have to.
Choose one side, and then we'll like take turns. Alright, so what side?
I'm at the top.
What? How about you take?
That's an instant death drop right there.
Okay, Ethan. How about you take this and that, and I take this and that.
So like you mean I'll take this and you take those two?
Yeah.
Is that what you mean? Okay, I'll start with this one then. Okay, let's go.
And if your axe breaks while you're mining, suck it.
Wait, no, I have an extra axe.
I don't.
If you want an extra axe, come to me.
Yeah, come to Annaka.
She still has like 50.
Nah.
It's not my fault. It's not my fault.
She accidentally.
Yeah, she accidentally.
It's okay.
I didn't mean it.
It's okay.
What do you mean?
Wait. I need
you. Oh, sorry.
When you nod your head, yes, you want.
Wait, I should mine this, so like.
Yeah, mine any pieces of wood you see.
This is, inside is for the dogs.
No, it's not made out of dirt.
What?
No, that's where we're gonna put the tree.
Yeah, that's where we're putting the tree.
Ma. Ow.
I like whenever she gets mad, she's like, Ma. Instead of.
Yeah. I have 64. Wait, how many pieces of jungle wood do I have?
I have 32.
Okay, I'll just come back with a sub.
I have 33 and 64.
I'm coming back with a sub, you guys.
Okay. Wait, get rid of this.
How did we not see that?
Annaka, did you plant this?
No.
No, not right now.
Oh, okay.
I guess it just went.
She did plant it though, probably a long time ago.
Yeah, and it didn't grow yet.
Right?
That probably happened.
Oh, I'm hungry. I'm gonna eat some apples.
Okay. Need a sub.
Here, have some melons.
Thank you.
We don't have any subs? Really?
Annaka, do you know how much stone we have?
And it only costs one. So we're okay.
I'm just gonna make 1,000 of them.
Don't just make one.
Don't.
Yeah. And then once you make like 5,000 of them, you're gonna be like, it was an accident.
Annaka, you're starving to death.
Eat.
She's like, what does that mean?
Do you know what that means?
Eat.
It means fast in French.
Yeah. I like how me and Ethan are like monsters and we're just watching her eat.
Annaka, do you want to be an Enderman in a suit?
So we're all like monsters in suits?
You want to do that?
Annaka, yes or no?
Okay.
But that.
What are you doing?
Yeah, I don't think that's what monster is.
They're all monsters.
And Enderman, zombie, spider.
Oh, we all have suits.
Yeah.
That's cool.
You guys are black. I'm the only one white.
I'm a regular monster. Ethan's an underground monster. And Annika's a rare monster.
Yeah. Wait, that's... I should live here. This is my, should be my house because I'm an underground person. No, I'm just a normal spider. Never mind.
You're a cave spider.
I am? Yeah. Okay. Is it rare to get a cave spider?
Yeah. It's only rare because they're found in mines.
Uh-huh.
But I call them undergrounds.
Annika's so rare to get stuff. Wait, if we kill her, does she have a chance to drop the ender pearls?
Do it! Ah!
I'm just kidding.
Okay.
If you do, your dogs are attacked.
No.
No.
They attack you. Jinx.
Pinch punch pokey on me. Poke.
Then do it. Annika was like, pinch. Well, actually, she just went the pinch. But if she went pinch, punch, poke, I'm like, you didn't even jinx.
Oh, it's nighttime. Let's just go to bed. I don't like building it.
Ooh, I have 30 levels.
I have 12.
I need to enchant something. No.
Ooh, I want to enchant my sword.
Ethan, can I enchant your helmet? Your diamond helmet?
Oh, yeah, yeah, levels?
Because
here. Oh, wait, we need lapis. I forgot all about that.
But Ethan, you're... Here's the thing, hear me out, okay? The reason whenever I get 30 levels, I have to enchant. Because if I'm like, okay, no, I need to wait till I get 60, then I can enchant two things. Because as you get higher levels, it's harder to get experience points.
Yeah, I know.
So that's
like, it's so hard to get like around 60. That's
hard. Oops, I put it on.
Pins, pants,
you look good like that.
What? We didn't even jinx.
I kind of use something with this redstone because we're not using this redstone at all.
I think there's a villager that might have something.
Redstone?
Yeah. Okay, so here's the thing. Since I can see it, if it's a bad enchantment, I'm not going to do it and I'm going to wait till next time.
Better.
Oh, yeah, right. We don't have it to do.
Yeah, just do the highest one you can get then. And you need
But then it's diamond. And then we're gonna need something else diamond for 30 levels. So I'm just gonna, wait.
Oh. Toka Najina. Wait, do we have a lot of leather?
Not sure. I think we do have a lot of books.
Look at my chest for all of them.
Everyone go to bed. And Annaka, you can snuggle with my dog.
Okay.
If you look in the chest over there, we have five.
Five what?
Five on the level.
Okay.
Thank you, doggy. You're so...
We're all monsters. I like that.
Then the dog's like, can I eat you? Look, there's five level in here.
How much is it?
Impostile.
Can you just be a zombie?
No. I like to switch my skin.
Oh, come
it's
on.
It's fun. We're twinsies.
No.
You're and an we're imposter. Brothers.
You're an imposter.
What?
That's it. I'm throwing this away then.
If you throw the Wither Skull away, I'm killing Nemo and Ocean.
That you know that's Annaka. And I would never feel that. That's like the hardest thing to get.
I know.
Wait, are we gonna fight the Ender Dragon? No, not the Wither.
Nah, I won't.
Wait a minute.
Someone got to put you looking at it.
I don't.
Wait a minute. Give me a couple seconds. Sounds good. Pull it up. All the Jack and Mississippi.
You get a shot, you get a shot.
Hell,
and then it's all sipping. You go hot, hot damn. The police are firemen, so hot, hot damn. The dragon hearts are men, so hot, hot damn.
Hey, Connor.
What?
Can't we use, like, iron and our... Can we, like, make some... some what? Power rails. Like, power rails, like a railroad track. Yeah.
Ooh.
No, I have a better idea.
What?
We should just have a minecart in a furnace, and then all our railroad tracks, and then we put the minecart in a furnace behind us.
What?
We activate it with coal, and we're sitting in the front, and then and let me start going. Right?
Like up the tree, or?
Like a transportation, so we don't have to walk.
Yeah.
Because it's just always so far away.
Wow. At first, I didn't understand you because you, like, put a minecart in a furnace. I'm like, I just need a way to hear this out. Because if you went further on with just saying putting a minecart in a furnace, I was about to say, a minecart in a furnace. What does that do? Okay. So,
am I kind of?
No, we should do that instead of getting stairs. That would be cool.
Wait, if our dogs go up there, how will our dogs come down?
Just put them on the minecart, then push them down.
Nah, I feel like we should just stick with the stair thing. Mm-hmm. Okay,
but that's a good idea for like transportation.
Mm-hmm.
Like here from to the lumberjack place.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we gotta put my little hot tub for the dogs.
Maybe on the treehouse. Mm-hmm. Oh, you know what we could do? Is we could have four big trees all in one thing, so it's a huge one.
Oh yeah, like a really, oh my god, Connor, look at me.
Ooh, that's great.
Okay, should we pile up and just burn it? We don't really need much there.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm looking to see if I can find
There's any. Some steel in there.
I wasn't looking for it, but...
Can you get for me? I love burning stuff down.
Okay. I'm just looking.
It's my hobby.
Where was that?
Once in Minecraft, I was so dumb. I put my house in the forest. I'm like, oh, letting the trees on fire won't be a big deal. My house is on fire and I had diamonds. Can you give me some steel, please?
Yeah. I need some bone meal. I saw some.
There's one in that chest.
Which chest?
That one outside. One.
What are you doing, Annaka?
Making a little house for a hot tub.
No. Don't do that.
Why?
Annaka, just wait. We'll tell you where you can put it.
Okay. The chest outside?
Is that a witch? Witch! Ha! 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 Ha!
Really?
Ow.
What did it draw?
Gunpowder and a stick.
Boring.
Connor, can you do it now? Because I'm poisoned.
Do what? Oh, yeah. Burn it?
Wait. I'm good.
I really need to empty my inventory now. Annaka, which chest is the bone meal?
The one outside.
There are two outside. Which one outside?
Boys.
Which one?
Boys.
I'm telling you, the one. Look.
This one or that one?
That one over there.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's one in there and there's...
Burn, baby!
And there's gonna be more in the nether one.
Burn, baby! Burn.
Got it?
Okay.
Don't let me open! There, it's burning.
But which chest? That's the one we have. Which other one?
The nether. That one.
No.
Yeah.
Oh.
We have a lot of bones. Just use the bones.
But what happens if we run out of bones?
No, we have an unlimited supply of bones.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Going down for real.
I'm starting to build the big tree.
Remember, we need to do four.
What the heck?
Oh,
crap.
What?
I need some bone.
Why? What happened?
Because there was grass around it and you need vines.
Oh.
So.
I'm
gonna grab a bunch of these.
I didn't say you were done.
You call me dumb, mister. There we go, 48. That should be good enough.
Did you use all our bones?
No.
Okay, good.
No. I only used 16.
No, it's like, no, I only used half.
Then he used
I didn't even use one. I just walked up to it and then went. Alright. I'm gonna put another one. Oops.
No!
Oh, at least we have some flowers.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. Good enough for me.
Let's try it again. Bop, 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 bop. There we go.
That's a big tree.
I want all this grass filled up. That's where I'm going to put the next trees. But I only have one of these.
Wait, I think I have some.
One. Yeah. Oh, that's Annika's.
Oh, you have four.
Four?
I have one.
Okay.
I have 24 oak saplings.
I'm just going to empty my inventory. I have so much stuff.
Well, anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to slap that like button, subscribe, and we'll see you all next time.
Bye.